What's
When
up
you
with
traveled, you
embers?
know how those embers? You tell me about it? Remember when you fast travel had
What?
those embers? Okay, I'll show you. Hold on. These things right here. Those are embers. They're embers. Okay, I'll show you. Hold on. True. I'm not gonna lie, they are human effigies.
They don't know what is good. Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2.
Oh, I tried to whisper.
Alright, I'm in. Wow, I'm
Do you know what that is?
already at Panorondo.
Can I play this game with one hand? Probably. I mean,
are you talking
right
to?
Now, let's see. No, thank you.
Oh. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm in. Wow, I'm
Do you know what that is?
already at
Are you freaking
probably? How do I not know you're streaming?
No, thank you. My best friends don't even know I'm streaming. Shame.
Yeah, I didn't get a notification.
Yeah, they can hear.
Well, how long have you been streaming?
Yeah. I just for about 3 minutes.
Oh, that makes me feel better. So it just hasn't updated yet. It'll notify me in a little bit, but I'll thank you for telling me how go ahead and
people watch me. They watch me.
It's been so long since we've streamed together, Bradley. This is worth getting
What do you mean? It's like say that you're sitting here watching football while people play. It's like people watching football just to watch football.
Oh, so that means no thank you can hear me. Awesome. Seedbro kicked me.
Same thing to compare.
I didn't kick you off my stream.
Oh yeah, he kicked you off the stream. Oh yeah. What a jerk. You know what? You're a jerk.
Yeah. Hey Bradley. So
yes.
What you give me my camera to play, but oh crap. There you go.
Hold on. You want to see something cool? Hey, Brandon. I bet you I can lift the shield up with one hand.
Alright, give me just a few seconds here, guys. I gotta adjust.
Are you not?
No.
Did I get the what?
Is this the character that you wanted in the
But Bradley.
No, this is my main.
I've been wanting to show you my build for a while now. Like,
hold on. I'm listening.
But notice, no longer all big and tanky. I'm still using the same stats.
No.
What?
You need to go back tanking because oh my goodness, I literally seen some guy summoned in. Literally has one door on one side, one door on the other, and he puts them together in front of you. You just have a door. Like a giant freaking door. Like, I'm not joking. It's a shield door. Like, it's me and Brian put together. That's how big it is.
That's great. I can't hear the game.
Yeah.
Oh, I know how to rebrand this.
Alright. I'm ready whenever.
So. Oh, one second. I gotta turn up the volume on the game.
Guess what?
Yes.
Fuck no!
Oh, hold a second. I still need to turn up the volume on the game.
He did not. He did not see it. He did. You know?
I've seen
he
it.
He did not see. No. No. I'll give you a back massage. Come on.
Oh, yes, the fire feels good.
Okay. That's about it. Yeah. Yeah. Shoulder rub.
So no, thank you. How's everything going?
Good, I guess. No Wi-Fi hit. Oh, how did I not get hit? Honestly, how did I not get hit?
I went straight to you.
Leroy Jenkins. Welcome back.
Hey, hold on.
Okay. Okay. I gotta check my equipment.
Where's my, Uh-oh. I gotta get this.
We need invaded right now.
Did we just get invaded? Is what you said?
No, I said we do get invaded.
Okay, screw that.
We should make it to the room in time.
Remember what everything does that I've got. Except with the mic on your channel is popping. No, it's actually not my mic. That's Bradley's mic that's popping. Not much I can do about that, sadly.
Sir? Sir? It's not my mic. It's Brian's mic.
Sir, it's not my mic. It's your mic.
Alright.
How about that?
Alright, same.
Are you going the long way?
Oh, I forget you had the door.
Give me a little bit here, I'm trying to reacquaint myself. I've been playing not this game for a while.
Bradley, you're all around in there.
No thank you, it says go to your room, Bradley.
But I am in my room.
If you can close the doors, then
crap.
Fireballs in there. We're connected. I was like, we're connected.
Yeah, exactly. I'm still in Zelda mode. That's exactly right. No, thank you. And I'm trying to un-Zelda mode right now. It's actually kind of tough for me.
Can you see it? Oh. Can you hear me, man?
I keep holding down triangle to try and run. It's not gonna work.
Circle.
Yeah, well, triangle is
how run. Do you kick Brandon?
How do you kick?
How do you kick Brandon?
I mean, forward and R1, that's easy.
I can't do that.
Yeah,
I
have that's easy.
Nah.
Brandon, how do you backstab?
Are you Bradley?
You forgot the L in my name. You forgot the E in my name. I'm done. I shun.
This is Brandon.
Yes, I am. I'm the famous Bradley that is never on for like, what, how many months I have been streaming?
It's been a while.
Yeah. Not that
six.
Long.
Seven.
Not no, three. I would say three. I could go tell it three. I've been working for almost three.
Oh no! You guys didn't. Crap.
What do you mean crap?
No, I'll just do it myself.
I gotta get my souls. It's not letting me get my souls.
I think it's a tone? Definitely not a tone. Oh my goodness, I just popped L too.
How did that even hit me? Like, I'm questioning. Hey, look, I see a Havel. I see a rock in the background.
Yeah, I bumped L too. I'm still getting reacquainted.
Just look at this big rock. This big rock. Coming after me. No, it's not. It's going after the host.
Is it just me or am I I'm not seeing any damage.
I died, but you guys got it.
Tough! A traded.
Bradley. It's not B-R-E-A-D-L-E-Y.
Ah, welcome back, Joshua Sir. Price. How's it going?
I'm sorry, but I have to correct you there. My E is Amcredale.
I traded with the Bradley. Boss, that's funny.
My new name is Bradley now. Bradley. How dare you call me Brad?
You love just calls you Bradley?
You call me Bradley. B-R-E. Picky? Because I am. That's who I am. Okay. After you defeat that boss, you're gonna get teleported. And
now you're on some Dark Souls? Yeah! I'm trying to remember how to frickin' play.
Oh, you guys already. You said you already did the Dragon Slayer, right?
Yeah.
So we need to go to Grand Archives.
See,
bros. I want to go guys and talk to him, my best friends. Brian, same on the headset. They just talk on my stream.
Alright, Grand Archives?
Yeah, Grand Poop Archives. My sign's already down. I'm down.
He may not.
What game through is this?
Does he have access to the Grand Archives?
We still need to run you through this crap.
Okay, so you are teleported into the Dead Souls game. What do you do first? Well, die.
Dead Souls? It's Dark Souls.
What if you still say Demon Souls? I think Dark Souls would be one of those games that even though I eventually could master it, would still rage because it's so hard. Yeah, Dark Souls is the kind of game that likes to slap you and remind you that it actually is a challenging game. It's done that to me.
You do need the mic.
Numerous times.
Brandon.
Yes.
This is only 80.
It's all debuffs.
Huh?
I said it's all
this
debuffs.
Is comfortable.
It's all debuffs?
I had this for 2 years. Hey, it's worth it. I can't do no cheap outfit.
I don't remember.
Yeah. Oh, where you learn so you do magic, because that's all debuffs.
Oh,
I like how
yeah.
I have 100
Shadow
and
magic.
Something followers on YouTube, but there's only two people watching, and it's my two best buds here. Oh, but yeah.
Down. Challenge alert, warning, coming challenge. Well, I won't get invaded. I'm just trying to remember a frickin' play.
Alright, put it down. You may not have the finger. Too bad you might have to. Ooh, what the hell? Look at that.
Okay, so has there ever been a game that you literally played for 5 minutes and then said, nope, this is a stupid game, I'm done?
Yeah. It's called Zelda.
It's called Bloodborne.
I'm just getting burned up. Bloodborne's easy. Like I tell you, dude, I have a build that literally one-shot somebody.
I see no signs of aggression.
Go open the door, dude.
Oh yeah, he has to open the door. You have to open the door.
A game that I played for 5 minutes and put it down. Oh yeah, there was a game. Get with an F. crap, what was the name of that game? Is it for the Nintendo 3DS? It,
Fantastic Four PS2.
I actually returned it because there was a feature in the game that literally broke the game for me, or killed the game for me. And I returned it when I found out about that feature. The first time I've ever done something like that. I don't remember the name of it, but that feature ruined the entire game for me.
I'm about to speedrun this.
Hey, wait. Gather for buffs. See what I do now? I support. Let's go.
Hey, Brandon, look what I can do. I support too.
I can do that too. Anyways, what I gave you, Bradley, is an attack and defense buff.
Kill it.
Nice, now I gotta deal with that crap. Okay, I challenge you to put on the weakest stuff and try to kill the strongest thing in the game. Is this thing the strongest thing in the game?
That'll be the new DLC. Yeah. That'll be the new DLC last boss.
He says that who gamer plays bad grammar will not stand. Ah, kill it!
Oh, we're killing stuff?
We were.
I'm sorry.
We did,
Hello,
huh?
Bradley.
I mean, I could switch. Oh, yeah.
We're lost and we can't get out.
How can we be lost?
Oh, frick.
You go one way.
Brother, can I get you?
Oh, yeah. Wait. Are we killing stuff or are we just running through?
I'm just trying to run through so you guys can help me at the end.
Let's go!
Because I gotta get my friend at the end and so we can play the DLC together.
Oh yeah, aren't we supposed to have like a hollowed ending set for it?
I don't know.
That's what Curtis told me. He said it's probably gonna be something to do with hollowed ending.
Yeesh. I don't want nothing ruined. Cause last DLC, last Dark Souls, I'm sad. But also happy.
Yeah, because there's new content, that's sad because yeah.
Last articles. Will you make fun of me for my grammar on this channel? No. Why? I don't know.
It's mean. We don't make fun of people because they can't type right. That's not cool.
Shit,
my grammar's
I died. I'm just kidding.
I think what I... Well,
so I accidentally...
I think, no thing, you're just referring to what someone said on my stream.
Brian.
Zebro channels just did. He's right here.
You know the first. Hold on. I was about to say, you know the first short.
This is gonna hurt!
Ouch. Oh no. No, it's an elevator. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm coming back.
Ouch.
Hey, he doesn't know I'm behind.
No, he doesn't.
I came out of nowhere.
Did you open up the shortcut?
No, he didn't. He needs to. I'm just gonna sit here.
Right, this way. Gotta call it a go. Okay, take it easy. No, thank you. Be safe out there, man. I know it's dangerous what you do. You just rode it back up, didn't you?
You know, did you open the door?
No, he rode it back up.
Ding dong. No one.
What headset and mics thing are you using, Bradley?
the same one I had.
What popping?
And it is about 2 years old.
Yeah, what have my poppings have done?
That like that?
No, it's really, really
I don't know.
Loud static.
I don't know why. I don't know why I never did that before. Oh god, Ellen.
Hey, where's Brian? Oh, I see him. Nope. Yeah, okay, good.
Yeah, pull that closer over. It's following me. Oh. Watch out behind you. He's coming for that booty.
Hey, wait, guys, come here. Wait, no, no, no!
Oh, I can do this!
No, come here. I ain't done yet. Alright, let's go. Bradley, aren't you proud of me? I'm using magic now. Not a lot of magic, but it's something.
Let's just get the shortcuts. Get these guys just getting the shortcut. If you just want to rush through. If not, we can fight. Oh god! I hurt my foot.
YOU SUCK!
It's Brian's fault.
I fully blame Brian.
Nope. All the way down to the bottom. All the way, yeah. All the way. And then up one, that's how you turn down the volume. Let me go back up. You had to activate it. After we kill these guys.
Oh my goodness, again? I'm dead.
I'm dead too. Brian, go down the elevator. Is that in there? Sounds out.
I don't see it. I don't see your sound.
I remember.
No,
it wasn't.
A little bit better.
You duck toes. I can run through.
Gather for buffs.
I know.
Okay.
I still got it.
Nice.
Did this though. You gotta do this too. I won't be in DLC section. Nope. Nope. Go back over. Nope. Go back over. Go down one. There.
Hold a second.
Huh?
Before we go in there.
Yeah, I can't use the fingers.
Alright.
Have to use the fingers. You can't.
There we go.
You're not there yet.
Alright, go ahead. Go.
We can help you with the that part. You sure?
Crap, I should put on my dark sword for this. Hi, Brian.
I think I speak with you. Oh. Right, you suck.
Bro, I have never faced him where he doesn't teleport back.
He always teleports.
Yeah, that's like his main move.
I don't remember him ever teleporting.
Dark Souls. I think you unplugged the thing in the back. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, cool. I'll just pick your signs.
TV, here's the beyond.
I'll pick your signs up for Brandon's sign was.
I guess I can go there.
Well, this is just easier.
Nope, it's already too late going up the elevator. Thank you.
dormant for thousands of years.
Yeah. Hi, you don't have to go. I forgot we already did all this. You gotta go back to the dancer. Go back to the dancer area. It's way faster. We did all that.
I didn't do
it. Are we running?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're running.
Don't like this at all. Don't like the idea of running. Because these guys hurt. Especially that guy.
Let's go, 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 go.
Wait, we're good. You went in.
Yeah, and you have to go up the stairs, out of the ladder. And then, once you go up there, you go straight, and then to the left is an elevator you gotta take up. That's all I got.
Wasn't it because you forced them to become one of the Lords of Cinder?
Yeah. Well, the one that's really pale is the one that's Lord of Cinder, not the one with the flaming sword.
Alright, let's see if this works. I'm gonna see if I can't tank this fight. I'm using something, a spell that should pull more eggs.
Brian, get back. Brian, get back.
Ah, I just fought one too many times.
All these spells, keep them down.
There we go. Perfect.
Poor boss doesn't have a chance to get back up. To the Dragon Slayer. You guys know where that one is, right?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah, go back there, put your signs down.
Why?
Just do it. I'm not my friend. That's where you gotta get him. He's basically
right there where we are. Is that a four player area?
I think if you use fingers. But if you go past the Dragon Slayer, it is a four player area.
So you're wanting us to go past, wait, right before the Dragon Slayer, or at the cathedral?
Right before, yeah,
okay.
Right before the Dragon Slayer, where you gotta go fight him.
Okay, alright, I'm there. Hey, 12B?
Yeah, go, nope. Yeah, 1-2B. Nope. Go back the other way. Yeah.
Because I've only found, there's only, like, very few areas in DS3 for 4 players.
I'm gonna straight, then take a left.
Alright, my sign's down.
Just take left. Pull the elevator. Yeah, just stand there, he won't do that. Yeah, just put your signs up. You should see the signs. Yeah. So we'll all put our signs down. So there's people over. And then use fingers. And then pick four. Yeah. Room. And just sit there for a minute. Signed in.
Like literally right through the door.
Same. I'm being summoned. I was picked. It was me.
I hate you. You are not my sworn enemy.
You are not my sworn enemy.
Nexus assassin, though. Oh, the first thing I gotta do to this guy is wait.
He's changing his armor real fast.
Does he not respond? Anyone
he's
in there?
His armor. He's changing his armor.
Hello? Oh, he doesn't like me.
He doesn't like Do you see another sign out there? Yeah, that one up.
He's not waving to me!
He wants you to wave back.
He doesn't have to wave back. That's good enough. Except that.
This is good enough too.
Yeah, but that's more of a taunt.
It's both.
You're right.
I haven't had to use that one in a while.
I know every time we meet boss, we're all like,
give me a moment. I've actually got all the emotes now.
Man, don't use the left
there you
out
go.
Being all gold. Alright, one.
Wait,
two,
wait, wait, wait.
Three.
Okay.
Messed up.
Wait, so this is gonna be like extra hard, isn't it?
No, this is first playthrough.
Oh. Well, frick. Alright, yeah. I didn't. Can't, wait, why isn't he in the party?
They cut no mic.
Touché. Alright, tell him to gather for buffs.
Well, gather for buffs on this guy. That guy.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, let's go. Watch out, he's gonna like charge at you when you get in here.
I'm talking about, it's kinda epic. Four people?
Where he picks the pyromancer to go at.
Oh, those are. We got invaded. Oh, we were invaded. Oh, he hits like a truck.
The power of four people.
Yeah, he is.
There's two pyromancy, one mage, and one buff dude.
Wait, did Bryant die? Said you return home.
See ya. See ya. I'm out. Bonfire should be the front of your lip there.
That was...
And then bonfire again.
Pretty brutal.
Pretty easy. And just go to the next bonfire. We do what we did with Bryant, but faster. Because there's going to be four of us.
Ouch.
It's not supposed to mean being ouch. It's not easy being cheesy.
It's not easy being so easy.
I hope we get invaded. Wait, has he beaten the boss Anorondo?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
I'm gonna brush my teeth real quick.
Alright, make sure he...
I'll laugh. I never want to hear it again. I give you nightmares.
Yeah, the gay Brad, he plays Yu-Gi-Oh now, he's on light stage, so, sitting on Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah. Hey, Brad, yeah.
Are my signs down?
Oh yeah, once you use that, you go back to the bonfire. Our signs! You have to open that door first. You're gonna have to use the fingers. Yeah, the dry fingers. Like my dry streak. I know.
Any idea when Dark Souls 3 goes live? Or the DLC goes live?
It's already live, that's what we're working on.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you know where it's at?
Yeah, it's at the end of the game.
Well, I've already beaten the game, so I could participate in it?
Yes.
Well, fantastic. Well, I guess that's what I'll be doing.
But some people are already beating it already, and oh my goodness, Brandon. It makes me want to go melee.
Well, you already know you're going to go melee. Wait, we all gotta... I'll gotta wave. Hey! If we ever come across someone, we should just wave at them. Wait.
Alright, let's all run up.
Wait, gather the buffs. I'm a buffing machine. Let's do this.
Alright, let's go kill this guy real fast. He talked about my mama.
Good job.
They just follow me. You hit him in his what? Oh, did I literally one shot him?
Hey, we got invaded. Anyone got a seed?
Stop. You guys are.
Hey!
I'm trying to hit that guy.
Cover me.
I think you're pretty much covered.
I don't have a seed. Ryan, you got one?
Hey, you have a seed? Go into your inventory and look for the giant seed. Protect him.
Hey, wave.
Right there. That's it.
Everyone just wave at him. I got him. I got this. I haven't played in a while.
Hold on. Let me go to the...
I haven't sparred with someone in a while.
I can totally crank this guy. But I am.
We're surrounding this dude right now.
That's what I do. I'm a jerk.
That's wrong.
Brandon.
What?
Brandon, that was great.
What?
We all just like surrounded.
Yeah. did one more.
Getting you some things real fast.
So you didn't use the seed, so we run into someone else, which honestly, with four of us being in here, Brian just got kicked out.
Brian, why are you getting kicked out?
I think it's your friend.
I think it's you.
Have him take the elevator up.
We're going ladder. Well, I go ladder. Because it's the fastest way. Yeah, Bryant, take the elevator up.
You take the elevator up.
But I can't. He hasn't unlocked it. No. Come this way.
Walk this way.
Okay, we got evaded again.
Yeah.
My side's over where your side was, Brendan.
Oh, that invader got surprised. I've seen his life points go down. Pull the lever cock. Run, yeah, let's see. It makes enemies attack him. Free flask.
Huh. Cool. So, what do you think how my character looks?
Looks nice.
Right.
My, you just seen the other one. It looks cool.
You what?
Yeah, we gotta go back up. You see his set, and yeah, painter's leggings, and yeah, that's my set.
I don't know. I come to learn that this is just Fashion Souls.
It is Fashion Souls. The other two are Fashion Souls armor means something.
Yeah.
I just took an arrow to the face.
Hey, you did.
Of magic.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Are you watching me?
You do have the cat ring, right, Bradley?
Yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure. I thought I'd heard you.
I got the kitty cat ring.
Good.
No problem. Over here, to the right, and then you just pull off that thing.
Aww, well, that sucks.
Did you get pushed off? You get the elevator, though.
Alright, one of my signs back down. Brian, ride the elevator down, and you can put your sign down.
Or I'll put your sign down again. It's like, check out this whip.
So, Bradley.
Yeah.
Does your buddy have a name?
Does my buddy have a name? Hey Alan, do you have a name?
What is Alan's name?
Hey Alan, what's your name?
I already don't believe him. I already don't believe him. Doesn't make any sense.
His name's Alan.
Cool.
Because like, does your buddy have a name? And I was like, hey Alan, what's your name?
Ah. Well, welcome to the stream, Deadpool. We have a special guest, X-Terrell, he's back, at least for today.
special guest? A guest?
I should actually not really a guest, more of a return. At least a visitor. Where the frick are you guys? You already went up?
Where's your son? You used your finger?
It must have kicked me out. Yeah, it did.
There's the invader right there.
Hey, non-gamer, how's it going?
We're just gonna chill until Brandon gets in here.
Alright, did you see my sign? There we go.
Here.
And for you guys want to know, my buddy, X-Tyrell, Bradley, he's in here with me. Here's a link to his stream as the use. Now that you're done with Breath of the Wild, I can watch his streams again. I'm not done with Breath of the Wild again, but I'm not playing it right now. Whoa, what is happening here? Oh! I'm just gonna waste time. You really...
We got a lag.
Yeah, well there's 5 people here. Hey, welcome back, no thank you. Heck yeah, man, that was freaking dynamite. I came in at the right time. I'm gonna get some sleep where I can get, so I'm going to pass that ball. Oh, nice. The music's probably really quiet, and I'm sorry for that. I'll crank it up some.
I'm missing it. There it is.
Well, hopefully your call was not one of bad. No thank you. Hopefully you have a...
This
yeah, right?
Sparta.
How's everyone doing tonight?
Tired.
Day off.
Yeah.
Yep.
I haven't slept in like 36 hours. I'm not even tired. I like the music over the mic pops out. Oh, yes, this old lady needed some help up. Oh. Oh, it could have been a lot worse.
I thought it, I can't.
Yeah, but I am sorry about the mic pops. I'm pretty sure that's something to do with Bradley's mic, but I'm not 100% sure on the
deal.
It's definitely not my mic, because I can hear it too.
Yeah, it must be mine, because I can't hear it.
Yeah, that's okay. I mean, there's nothing I can do about it.
Oh well.
Yeah, nothing to be done.
You've been invaded, by the way.
What the frick?
How did I know I was going to get a message from Baxter? Because he only texted me this freaking late hour. We gotta kill these guys. He doesn't have his stuff.
Alright, come here. Tell Alan to come here. Alright, well then, I'm buffing still.
Oh goodness, that was about Achu. Not Aku, but Achu.
Wait. Oh, my game is lagging something fierce. Not gonna lie though, Wave of Death just happened.
Probably just standing there if you're killed.
Two invaders?
Where's the invader?
Three invaders.
Let's get inside of here. Hurry, get in.
You shall not pass!
No, it's you shall not proceed.
Oh, yeah.
Gandalf! Let's get out.
No!
it's...
Oh, it's going up! Souls. Wait, wait, everyone, disperse, disperse, disperse. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here, alright? Yeah, tell them all to hide.
Yeah, we're all hiding.
No more shiny gold guy.
I know.
Oh, he's fighting someone else! Let's get in on this! Let's go! Oh, back up they go. Well, that's no fun!
Now they know our secret hiding spot. What the heck? Am I the only one watching this?
Yeah, I saw that too.
I was confused.
Oh, they're coming back down! Let's get on! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I want in on this. Well, they're both dead. I don't think I had any hand in that, but I got a vertebrae shackle.
They're all dead. Those two guys are dead. And Brandon's gonna come down like, I did it!
Strictly just Pedro now.
He's like, I did it. I don't think I can fight the bot. How can you do it? It's only 3-1.
The lag is real.
A little tiny, yeah. Well, there's two of us on the same thing, so.
Run through?
I can't run through.
And Brian is! Oh goodness!
Brian, I literally can't, like, I can't run through this.
Tell Alan to be careful! He's biting off more than he can chew! So was that guy. Does the term gangbang mean anything here?
He's like, does the term gangbang mean anything?
Hey, I'll heal us up, alright?
Okay.
Well, my mat, it doesn't cost as much, and I'm pretty sure your mana's more precious. Mine's just buffing crap. Here, gather around for heals.
Precious.
Here, gather around for heals. Actually, I'll wait till we get there. Yeah. I'll wait till we get there. And then I'll buff.
Open doors. He's invincible. No, right. This is something different I gotta show you. It's so great.
You got different heals?
I'm going to gather right here. Gather on the door, I guess.
It's a weak heal. 1 second. Alright. Now he can go ahead.
Go. This is so funny. He comes out of like out the dart in a little hole. Geyser crystal.
Crap, I'm changing my dark sword. Alright, I'm good.
Right. You don't have enough mana for the crystal. The crystal geyser. Well, what happened? Why'd you change it? You did have it last round. It's okay though. I think I can keep it down.
Oh, you mean the crystal solster?
Yeah. Use that. That's your strongest one. It's like Chaos Defense, my strongest one. Choices, yeah, I know. I seen a little pew pew going across, so I was like, no. You don't do that. I gotta retrain you.
Bring it in, bro.
Help, run away. He's not. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Bradley. Oh, it feels good to do that again.
Huh? And now you got one more boss. So does Bryant. And so does me. Does Brandon have one
nope,
boss?
I'm beating all the bosses.
So,
yeah, I think I'm on NG6. Yeah. I'm either on NG 6 or 7.
So, do you want to get the harder one out the way, or the easier one?
The little symbols next to the war points.
Apparently that means a high PvP area. Yeah. Hey.
Alright, so we're going to kill him on the first plane?
No, we're going to go to Gundyr.
No, I already beat him. That's where my guy's at last.
What do you mean? Wait, where are we going? Are we going to our last boss?
I'm pretty sure we have to beat Osiris first, right?
No. So, where exactly are we going? I'm kind of confused right now. Hello?
Who are you talking to?
I'm wondering where we're going.
I've beaten every boss, are you wanting to go through everything? If so, let's go fight has he beaten Osiris yet?
No. What we have to do is the four bosses, well, technically three, you gotta fight the one at Manor Londo. We just fought the one we need to fight, and yeah, fight Yorm. Those three bosses, after we take those three bosses, then we fight the last boss.
Alright, let's go to Manor Londo then. You said Manor Londo, Yorm, and who else?
The one we just got done with.
Oh, yeah, well, let's just go to Manor Londo, and then we can go to Yorm, and then we can go fight Yorm.
So is it Yorm and me have to fight, right?
I'm done.
Then go to the shrine and put the heads on that thingy.
I'm just got done doing
that. Go shrine. Go to shrine.
He goes to the shrine, make sure he gets a seed.
And once you go to the shrine, do you know how you go to those chairs? You gotta go to each one and put the head on it. Yeah,
good. Oh, Alan's already fought Manor Londo and Yorm?
Yeah, we just gotta fight the last boss three times.
Huh. I guess progressively harder,
on
huh?
playthrough. One on first playthrough.
One.
Whatever Brian's on.
NG4, I think.
And I'm already maxed. I'm already on max 7, so. Might not fun.
How did you beat him on NG7?
With people.
Huh?
With people.
I beat him on NG6 solo. Do you wanna know how I did it? So, I used some magic. I used the crystal, one of the crystal spells. The one that's just like, pew, pew, pew! And I poked him down. It was tedious, but I won.
Yeah,
I was not proud of myself.
Stuff, yeah, right there.
No, no. Yeah, I just poked them down.
So, if I already beat Jamie and Grimdor, but I haven't put all the boss heads down, does that mean I have to fight Jamie and Grimdor again?
No.
No, Gunder's an extra boss.
Yeah, that's all extra. That's all stuff you don't have to do. You just need to go put the heads down and then talk to the Firekeeper. Yeah, there's the Holy Sword, and then there's that one right there. Over to your left. Oh, over one. Yeah, there's that one. That one turns into flames, and it's all fiery looking. But if you combine the two, you have to defeat the game twice. If you combine the two, it turns into this one sword. Yeah.
So I'm guessing I need to be at the kiln, the first kiln, right?
Yeah, we're going to the first kiln.
Alright, well then, I'll meet you guys there from the sign down.
Listen. So just talk to her and level up before you do. What? No, just talk to her. Oh. Why? Because it's fun. Because it's fun. Touch my darkness. It's funny that, you know, that black lady, Renee, she's still complaining. And I'm not even there. That's what Baxter just said. I'm all like, whatever. I don't care. Oh no, she does not like me at all, because I went to the boss because something needed to be addressed, and then my boss had to talk with them, and then they don't like me no more. They can just screw it. But then they cannot.
You're like, oh no,
then they cannot. I don't care, because she ignored me for her past 2 weeks. Like, I would try to say something to her, and she doesn't say anything back, just ignores it. But if she needs something, she'll get my attention.
It's a B-O-T-C-H.
Whoa, hey, woo.
No, she, oh, she is. Trust me, she is.
I'm not saying the word. I'll spell it out, but I'm not saying it.
She's a mother fudge. Yeah, she is a mother lover, isn't she?
Hey, did you watch the newest episode of A Bridge?
No, I don't. I don't have anything to watch it on until I come over here. You talk to her. Don't worry. So, who are we doing first?
I say start with Alan, then go Bryant, and then go you. Let's make it more and more challenging.
See, that awesome?
The way you said that. So, who are we doing first?
Let's get Dindu. Watch this guy, he's all like, whop. Yeah. Guess what? You can't get no more boss weapons. Nope, can't. Nope, can't. I know. Darn me to tell you everything about this game. Leave me alone.
Really, I played my addiction on you.
What addiction? Dark Souls addiction. It happens. I mean, I got Brandon into it, you into it, Alan was into it, kinda. Yeah. But he hasn't played it a lot until now. So he's been playing. Yeah, once you have everything in Fallout 4 is boring.
Yeah.
Nope, they don't. Nah. They usually watch the first 5 minutes and go in.
Oh, by the way, my sign's down in front of the kiln.
Oh, no, I can see it.
Oh, okay.
The point of this? Me just streaming my games, and then I can edit my videos, pull the videos off and onto my PC, edit it how I want. Yeah, make a montage, funny videos, bloopers, stuff like that. So anything, you have to talk, after you put the heads down, you gotta talk to your bonfire lady, and after you talk to your bonfire lady, you gotta touch the bonfire, and it activate a cutscene.
And I'm in the flesh, the flameless shrine.
You gotta go outside. Touch the bonfire that teleports you to a bonfire and set up the bonfire and then put your sign down. Yeah, I know, right? And then once Alan gets there, he's gonna summon all three of us. Brandon.
Oh, we're doing yours first?
I got invaded.
Oh, yeah, let's do this. I'm ready. I was worried you might get invaded, but don't worry, girl.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I got your back. I'm really rusty, but...
just out. Up on the stairs and out. Yeah.
He's coming this way. Here, buffs.
We're doing yours first, Bradley.
Yeah, because I got invaded.
Alright, well, I'm running your way right now.
Well, if you'll excuse me, I have vermin to kill.
Oh no, I see it.
What do you think that's gonna do? It gets you wrecked, son. But then again, he probably doesn't realize, Bradley, that I'm over level 300.
Summoning you in a minute?
Yeah, hey, Bradley.
Bonfire.
Hey Bradley. You wanna know something? Poor dude, I'm level 307.
And put your sign down.
Well, if you'll excuse me, Brian, I mean, Brian, Bradley, I am going to be standing guard.
That poor guy, I guess he didn't know he couldn't dodge out of that whole thing.
Yeah, I mean, this sword is a stun-locking weapon. He doesn't, and...
No, it's just the how he did the animation. You don't do that. You don't.
Bradley, don't do it. Just make my day.
Okay.
No, not you. Oh. Oh, did we just get invaded? Yeah, we did. Gather for buffs? We don't have much time. Where are you gonna run?
If we just run up and get to the boss door, we could just go into the boss room.
No, let's take him down. I want some magic back.
Like baby back ribs.
There's four of us. As long as we, like, kind of get them chain locked. Alright, everyone needs a flask, quickly.
Hold on. I got us.
Alright. Okay, we're on your game, Bradley. Give me a moment, please.
Give me a moment.
Yeah, I need to make a few minor adjustments here.
Brandon has to make adjustments before we fight my boss.
As much as I love using this ring...
Yeah. Just don't get near it. If he looks at you, you're gone. If he breathes on you, you fly away. Your spirit energy is too low. Man, you need
Hey, old man, how's it going?
I want to get on my other character one day and give you that ring so you don't feel so left out.
What ring?
What?
Man, look at us. Compared to him.
Oh, yeah, I have a spare one.
Oh, wait, you have a spare one?
What? Wait, no, look at us compared. What are you talking about?
Give it to this guy.
No.
Future Dark Ring?
Oh.
Yeah, Future Dark Ring.
I thought you were talking to me. I was like, but I have every ring in the game.
He's going to give you one.
Yeah, I thought you were talking to me. I was like, but I have every name it. Ring in the game.
I know this.
It's leave, right?
What?
You leave it?
Yeah,
yes.
You leave. Don't discard, don't do anything.
Alright.
Oh, an item.
I am going to...
If you get enough wood, what does that do? Increases frost resistance? Yeah, you can wear it. It's, untrue dark ring. Yay!
Alright, I'm gonna buff us when we get in here.
Why is Brandon not... Why is...
We're on your game. I'm not messing around, bro. This guy's capable of one-shotting me. Alright, I need to buff.
He's a colored.
So give me a moment here.
Brandon, you're colored. We don't take your kind around here.
Yeah. Everyone, come here. I'm gonna buff up.
We don't take your kind around here.
Crap, give me a moment. Magic barrier. Deep protection. Alright. Let's lock and load.
You want to meet my boss that's plus 7 and higher?
I know, I haven't fought NG7 boss. I've only fought NG6.
Well, say hi. Because one hit, I'm already halfway dead.
I know, that's why I buffed up. And I'm using magic and magic resistance. Dude, I am doing like nothing. Crap.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Just letting you guys know, this is I have gotten his life down with four people.
Oh.
Yeah. Watch out.
Watch out, Brian.
Talk about these two pyromancies back here. We're one shot too, basically.
My miracles are the only thing keeping me going.
Here
comes
the fun.
Get back.
Get back. Oh, you're so lucky, Alan. Oh my god. You don't know how lucky you are. Wombo combo.
I ran out of stamina. Thanks, guys. Let me heal.
Bryant, no! Not the Bryants. Oh, no. Not the host.
Yeah, definitely not the host.
Hey, guys. Bad news.
Wombo combo! Nah! Nah!
What happened?
No man alive.
Well then just sit back, we've almost got this in the bag. Oh, we all- no, quickly, kill him!
But you get the souls, you get
the souls. Yeah, you get the souls. That's important. Bradley, bring it in.
Yeah.
Oh! Good job.
There's three sunlight guys and I got one sunlight metal. I got gypped.
It's like, guys, I got bad news. Your caster's out of mana.
Oh, hey. Where's that bonfire at? I don't see it.
Alright, my sign's down for whoever wants to pick it up out of y'all two.
Alan. Either Bryant or who's gonna go first? Alright, start picking up the signs when you see him.
Bryant. You see why I took that fight seriously, right? Like, he wombo comboed me twice and I walked away from it.
Half health.
What's up?
You walked away from half health.
Yeah. That's because all my I was using all my like buffs and crap. Saved my rear. Now I will. With this energy, we're on Brian's game, so I can.
Oh, why is yours that?
Your game's easier.
It's not my game though.
No, whoever's game.
Let me fear. Right there. This is gonna be Alan's game.
Well, in case he gets invaded, I'm gonna sit right here. And wait.
I still feel bad for that one guy that came in on mine. Just a fireball to a stone with a sword dead. Everybody point out the colors. Get out of here. You need to take your butt that way.
It's me.
No, it's not. It's me, sweetie.
Alright, once again, gather our buffs. Alright, go ahead and initiate it. First, go ahead and start it.
You can start it. You actually gotta walk in, and then it'll start sometime.
Being in a moment, I'm still buffing. I'm in.
No, it's like, run! Huh? but our fireballs. Get back. Back to magic.
Oh!
Brandon, can I say something?
Yeah, what's up?
You get a sword like that in the DLC. You get to do that. leave me alone. Not what was host.
Oh no! The tank? What'd you get for hitting the tank, you piece of crap?
Hold on. Hold on. Yeah. I wanna... Reset.
It's not enough dedication now.
Huh. Hey, look, it's a non-covered. I like that guy. Stupid as hell. Let's see. Yes, this is my new outfit. Yes. Did you put your sign down? Yeah, okay, yeah, you put it down. Do you use your fingers? I think I'm thinking.
About my mama.
It wouldn't let me dodge. I was like, oh my god. Dodge! If you dodge a branch, you can dodge a ball.
Yeah.
I took that to the face.
You start off.
Ah, crap.
Yeah, that hurts. I got caught in it, damn it. I'm dead. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, he's got it.
He's eyeballing
now. If you get hit with just the fire, you're dead. You're dead. Oh, you're not dead.
Barely did not get hit by that one little combo.
Oh, was it like you did? You're dead now. You both pyromancies are down.
Dude, he just can't get a hold of him.
Is he just jumping everywhere?
Yeah, he doesn't even like. I'm not even here. Now I'm here. Now that he's doing the wombo combo. And he wasn't even aiming at me. That was the worst part. He's still aiming at Bryant. I've just been. Oh, Bryant died. This is the worst part of the whole bunch. He didn't once look at me. Like, and I even got caught in his wombo combo. He's like glaring at Bryant as he wombo comboing me. Like, this is what I'm going to do to you, boy.
Well, this is one ending right here.
He wanted me so bad.
You have to do other things.
Alright, well, I'm gonna sign down.
You can click no. If you click no, I think nothing happens, I think. You gotta have to. There's only four endings.
That dude wanted my booty.
Oh, my side is down.
Alright. He was like, come here, boy.
I cannot touch your booty, hey?
Riley, where's your son?
What do you mean? Did you die?
Yeah, he died.
Yeah, I died.
Oh, you died, hey, Alan. After you dipped out, you have to go back. He died.
Correct.
He died. Brian, why'd you die?
Because he wouldn't look at me. I could not pull the hate off of friggin' Brian. I couldn't pull the hate off anybody. He just is like... Ugh. That whole match.
What's this guy?
I got something for him, though.
So do I. Alright. You push start. Or whatever. Oh. I'm sorry. Pissy. Oh, yeah. I didn't know he took anything. I want the DLC. My sign's gonna be in front of the boss's door. Screw Bryant. That's all else got the video, let's see. Let's get Bryant.
Surprise,
that hurts, man. That hurts.
No.
That hurts. Yeah, I'm not seeing where you go to the entrance in it. I'm scared. No, because you would have to do it all over again, and you won't be able to go to the DLC. Yes, I know. Yeah.
If you would, if you said yeah.
I never said I'd beat Dark Souls, and so now. At the same time. Yeah. See this right here on my finger? That's a piece of my skin on my ear. Yeah. My ears are so sensitive. Like, they bleed. Huh? What happened? Oh yeah, because you did the hollow ending. My face is the same way. Hey, Brandon, go up to the boss's door and put it in. Do you have, the only thing I don't have on this character is a chess piece, which is called the Fire Witch's chess piece. Do you have an extra? So you don't have an extra one?
I'm looking through my stuff right now. I don't even have one.
Do you have an extra one of those?
Which is kind of surprising considering...
That chess piece. Yeah.
Sorry, Bradley. I don't have one. Fire Witch is what you said?
Yeah. Wait, go... your chest piece? What's it called? Yeah, Fire Witch Armor. Hey, Brian, do you have Fire Witch Armor?
I have Firelink Armor, but not Fire Witch Armor.
I think I can farm it. I have the plus 2 Serpent Ring. Gold Serpent Ring. Armor. I what I want for it, a handy job. Do you see the sign? It should be like, it should be like right here.
That's hard, Bradley. I don't have, I don't even have one.
No, it's all good. But, all right, did you say you got one?
I had the legs. I was just.
I guess I'll go farm it.
Are you worried?
Is something cool? This is my pyromancy set. Leave me alone. I have a light set and a heavy set. I don't have my heavy set. This is my light set. Unable to join. Pick up your sign and put it back down. This is all Brian's fault. He's the one that's always disconnecting, reconnecting.
Hey, don't
blame
me.
You see these fingers? They don't care. It's like, Brandon's like, I'm down, I'm gonna do this. I'm in you,
Brandon. Oh, hey. Buffs.
He got invaded. He's like, oh no. Oh yeah, you like that?
Wait, what?
Oh, it's this guy.
Alright, everyone needs stuff.
Here, I already put one of these things down. What? I have to. I don't want to waste a flask. I'll be up there in a minute, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm going.
Alright, once again, gathered above. Alright, this time I got something.
Up here. Oh. Boops. I got something too. It's called a fireball.
Go ahead. Can give me a couple seconds until I get in there.
It's not letting me go in, but I think. Who's he on?
Careful. I'm using a spell that gives me ag.
Oh, that was like, why is he just randomly coming at me?
I think he was coming at me.
Oh, is it that one that increases the...
Atonement.
Or whatever
yeah,
thing?
It's called Atonement.
Yeah.
Nice. It looks like it's working, too. It looks like there's a range to it. He goes down again.
Watch out.
I'm gonna re-up my buff. Ah, crap. It's basically an alluring skull.
But on your body.
Yes.
Somewhat of a animal. That one, you keep getting grabbed.
Well, I'm okay with that because I can survive. Oh, dang it. I didn't survive that. Well, I did my job. I held the hate.
Whoa.
It's good to know that works on bosses.
I know. I never thought it would.
Yeah, that's why I was like, that's why I wanted to try it. It was a good opportunity. You're welcome, we Bryant.
Now we gotta figure out how to actually start this DLC. I was doing it too. Brian doesn't care.
Yeah, you never even thank me, the jerk.
Oh yeah, Brian doesn't care.
He still doesn't care because he
felt bad because he took the last hit.
Patrick?
Yes, Stinky, you say you don't care.
Miss Claire doesn't care. I didn't get a thank you nothing.
I don't care as long as we kill.
Appreciate it.
Exactly.
I could be on the other. I could be on the other side, and I was like, kill it. Kill it with fire, which I cannot do to the last boss. Oh my god. I'm actually missing a few rings for my mage set, which I'm kind of sad about. Just the basic ending.
Sure.
I'll start this piece of crap DLC.
So how did you know that you had to beat the game to access the DLC?
Because Alan looked it up.
Any idea where it starts?
That's all I'm looking up right now.
Dude, the Fallen Knight armor just looks so badass.
Yep.
It just looks like you're a rogue at night.
Saying that there would be bonfires there, that will take us there.
Want me to look it up?
Yeah, it's saying there's two ways to get into it. If you beat the base game and everything, it said a bonfire will appear, and it'll take you to there, and to the Ring City. Yeah, it's supposed to appear here.
Yeah, access to the kiln and the first flame over.
It won't be on the shrine. It's a good sword to upgrade 10 plus 5.
Okay, I'm not going to be able to do this the same way you guys are going to be able to. I have beaten Sister Freed.
I mean, we beaten Sister Freed also.
Alright, well then go to Sister Freed's bonfire.
Sister Freed's bonfire.
Yeah, if you have beaten Sister Freed, travel to Sister Freed bonfire. So you've talked to the painter in the attic and then nearby and search the boss arena for a new bonfire right at the back. The mysterious statue. Activate it and select travel to the dreg heap. Now, I haven't talked and spoken to the painter on the playthrough.
I have. I repeated our thing over and over.
Holy crap! Yeah, you should come here. I'll be turning the system music back on now.
Oh, you haven't downloaded it?
What's up?
We haven't downloaded it.
You haven't downloaded it?
Yeah.
You should have.
But that doesn't make sense. Well,
it should have already been downloaded, otherwise we couldn't have played together.
Oh. Dang. I can't be able to download it right now. Oh yeah, I need to turn that off. Let me do that. What's it say?
Oops, I done goofed. That nearly killed me.
Oh, Dark Souls 2 can be used. What you should do is pause your download. Wait, no, first disconnect and reconnect to your internet, and then, yeah. You should do that. No, because I have to get on your account. I have to get on your account and download it. Yeah. Alright, Brandon, I'll be back. I'm gonna have to get on his account and do that thing. Because I technically don't have it. Maybe the connection, yeah. It'll be that one.
Peace out, Girl Scouts.
Whatever, right? Well, it appears I don't have it either.
Eyes back.
Yeah, it appears I don't have it either.
What happened?
Yeah, I guess I don't have it downloaded either.
Yeah, I guess it did that to everybody because usually when they do, I did on Dark Souls 2, they would have already downloaded it in the game. But that's how they did the first DLC. You didn't have to go click download. It's just weird. She should be around there somewhere, sitting down. 6 hours, what the heck?
It's probably because you're streaming.
Nah, turn that off. What happened? Do you know how many souls you got?